What's up, y'all? It's Liam, and we're back with another video. Today, as you can see, we're going to be playing some Rocket League, and we're going to play three games, and we're going to play in casual, not competitive or in a tournament, because I'm going to get my butt whipped super hard. And out of those three games, comment down below in the comment section how many games you think I'm going to win and how many goals you think I'm going to score combined in all the games. Do it before I finish all three games, hopefully, if you can. If not, that's okay. Let's get into it. All right, loading in right now, playing casual. And also, if someone does quit, I will restart that match, and that match will not count as a game, okay? Loading in to a game right now. Hopefully, this kid is not that good, because I'm telling you what, I'm an MLB The Show guy, and I like to play baseball. And I'm just saying, not really that good. Sometimes I'm pretty good, and I like playing here. This is a good place to play. And expect also MLB The Show and Fortnite videos from me, because I love those games too. All right, getting in right now. Alright, I don't think this kid is that good. Yeah, this kid, and as you can see, I clearly am very bad. Don't make fun of me too, please. If you guys play Rocket League, please don't make fun of me if I'm bad, because I'm telling you one reason, I'm not that good, because I do not really play this game a lot. So, yeah. Alright, off the wall. Trying to assist myself, flying, and we completely missed the ball. That's what I mean right there. Oh boy, this kid's taking it. I'm gonna get an angle, and then this kid's probably gonna score. Shouldn't have probably done that, because now I just set him up for an assist, and he was not ready. Thank God. Just gonna let it hit my car. And I completely missed, because I cannot, oh no. And this is where it goes bad. Yes, got it out. Kind of straightening it. Get in. Let's go. Goal number one. Oh, wait, actually, I'm not going to tell you how much goals I score. You just have to, like, do it before the end of the games, because that kind of helps you. So just comment down below how many games you think I'm going to win out of three and how many goals you think I'm going to score in all out of three games. This kid's not that good. This kid's not that good. I mean, maybe if you win it, it would have been pretty good. But he's not blocking that. All right, getting to the next one. We're on the side this time. Not really good at side shots. Yep, this guy doesn't hurt him. And this kid won that because I hit it right into him. I did win that occasionally, but I hit it right into him. Oh, this kid. The one time I had no boost, now I did. I need the 100 boost. Nice. Get out of here. Get destroyed and get out of here. Oh, that's an assist. If I miss this, I'm quitting Rocket. Okay, well, he hit it, so I mean, doesn't mean that I have to quit necessarily. But is it if I hit it, is it? Hit off that wall. Not all it did, but. See, I told you I'm pretty bad. Oh, no. Go! Oh, my gosh. See, I'm not that good at me. I told you. I'm good when I play with my dad in Rocket League, because he kind of carries me. Mostly, and gives me all the assists. And, yeah, that's... I was coming in to score that. And, yeah, that's how I kind of win, because he can fly and everything. I can also do that, but he hits it more than I do. And now it's 2-1. And also comment down below how many goals you think my opponents will score in the three games. Like, of all three games. All right. Oh, I should have jumped. That would have been a goal if I didn't jump. Dang it. That is so my fault. Well, yeah, who else's fault would it have been? I should have thought before I said that. Who else's fault would it have been? Come on, I'm playing so... Oh, get there. Get there. No! Oh, now I kind of lost all my boost. Wait, no. What am I saying? I have 60 boost. And now I... Oh, my gosh. No! Are you kidding me? Okay, sometimes when I play a bot, at the end, like, if I'm winning by one, and there's, like 15 or 20 seconds left, I score for them, and then it goes into overtime, and they beat me. Or there's just, like, 5 seconds left, and they just score again, and then they beat me. I get super mad about that, and it's so annoying. Lucky. You're so lucky you got that. One time I, like, barely... Oh, my gosh. Let me get the ball, please. Thank you. Nice. Good hit, Liam. Center myself for the assist. Oh, get there, Liam. Get there. Oh, I'm too early. But that's still a goal, and we'll take it. Alright. Goal number three. And also, comment down below if you're, like, a super good Rocket League player. How do you get, like new cars besides, like, the four or five or six cars that are, like, regular that you use? That's just, like, there. Comment down below how you do that. Do you have to play in tournaments? Or do you just, like, level up or anything? Like, do you have to level up to get to a certain level? Or, like, playing competitive for, like, a long time? Playing, like, a season in, like, a certain... Or, like, playing a certain game mode? Comment down below if you know how to do that, because I don't know. My dad has these cool cards that I'm trying to unlock, and I'm level 17. So comment down below if you have to get to a certain level. What level do you get to get all of the good cards? I think my friends are texting me. Well, it's a tie game, which I don't want. Yes! Why would you get out of the way? Let's go. That was good. Alright. You can't let this kid score in the last minute and 19 seconds. I'm trying to hit it off the wall. If I can get there. Alright. Not the off the wall I wanted, but I'll still... Oh, good hit from this kid. From this guy. No, that might go in. Oh, you're... Of course he hit me into the... Into the goal. Oh my gosh. No. You are so lucky. You are so... Alright, no, he actually kind of isn't. That was a good goal. I'll give that to him. That was a really good goal from him. Off the wall, came in, fixed it out. That was a really good goal, actually. No, that was not a bad goal. Oh. Alright, this is probably the wrong thing to do, but I'm going to sit back and try to block it. I'm definitely going to... Oh my gosh, that was straight up luck. Yes. Wait, I'm going to wait for him to... Is he in the game? Where'd he go? Thanks for the free goal, buddy. And then he just comes block and blocks me. Okay, this is karma. This is self-taught karma. As soon as I say free goal, I miss it. When I say I'm not going to score, I always make it sometimes. Oh, he forfeited. Okay. Was it tie game? Alright. Let's just say, I'm not going to do that one because, I'm going to count that one as a, because I probably would have scored again against that kid. So I'm going to count that as a win. And yeah, I'm going to count that as a win only because it's a tie game and he quit. But also look at the stats. And also, this is a new kid. Or no. Oh, wait, no. He did beat me in the score, but I don't know how. Also, but I do have a list. Yeah, I have better stats, honestly, from him. Kind of. That doesn't really matter. I honestly did way better than him. But I'll count that as a win because he quit and there was like a minute left. And yeah, I'll just count that as a win because I was definitely going to score another goal. Alright, so I think, hopefully this guy isn't good. Imagine my dad just was playing Rocket League and he joined my game. I would get smoked like I did by him yesterday. 11 to 20. This kid's trash. This kid's not that good. And I'm not gonna speak too soon, actually. That's super bad karma. But I'm not that type of trash talker, honestly. I'm not really a trash talker type of kid. Because I don't, see, this is why I don't trash talk. Get that out of here. I don't, trash talking is honestly something I would never do. Because if you, like, in baseball, like, I play baseball. If you trash talk, like, if you were hitting and say, like, this pitcher's so bad, this pitcher's so bad. And as soon as he just strikes you out, he strikes you out like four times. And then if, like, you're pitching too, and he's up to bat, and he just hits a home run off of you, and it makes you look bad as a person, which is why you never do that. And then you're just known as the kid who trash talked, and also got, like, destroyed by this other kid that was being the one trash talked about. Which is why I don't like to do that stuff. Like, that was a good shot. He just missed it. He was right there. He just missed it. Like, look. Like, I missed that too. Still tried. I don't care. The score is 0-0 right now. I said this kid was bad, which I shouldn't have, because he's honestly very, very good. And he just saved that from going in. I think that's going in. Well, saved it again. And it's 0-0, and I have 20 goals. And I'm not that bad with 20 goals. Get him. See, this guy has really good defense. Just maybe not the offensive defense. Maybe just not that good of offense. But he has incredible defense. Like, insanely good defense. Goal. So, 1-0. He could have come back. It's only 1-0. Like, I'm going to sit back. Sit back. Hits it good. It's going to go in. See? See what I mean? That's a good hit. He just missed that. He really just missed that. Never trash off. One thing that my soccer coach told me, like, when I was, like, 7 and I was playing soccer with my friend, my coach told me that, like, never trash talk. Because if you trash talk, something not good will happen. And they, like, if they beat us, then they're just gonna trash talk about you, and it makes you look like the one. My coach. I'll restart that, because that didn't make sense. My coach told me, don't trash talk other players because they could be way, way better than you, and you don't even know. They might just be acting bad or, like, doing bad in the rooms, but they can be, like, spectacular. They can be Cristiano Ronaldo. And, like, you don't know, and they forfeit. And, like, look, forfeit. They could have still won. If you trash talk, nothing good comes out in the end. I'm telling you. See, like, our team, like, we made it to the World Series final game, and listen, we made it to the last game of the World Series. We thought we were going to win the whole thing. We trash talked, and guess where that got us? Second place, lost 6-0, made 5 errors in the game. Last out was a pop-up. And in that World Series, right there, if you can see it, I stayed locked in that whole time. Batting champion, all World Series team, stayed locked in that whole time. First game, 2 diving plays, 1 to start the game, 1 to end the game. Ron Telson, Player of the Game Award. All in 5 days. And there's just one team called West Boca. Shout out to them because they are the one team that is really good that can compete with us. Like, they beat us 3 times, World Series game, to make it to the World Series. We came out and we hit a walk-off. My friend hit a walk-off so we can beat them after losing to them 3 times. First time we lost to them was in stakes. We were shocked because we had not been beaten before. This was our first time getting beaten by a team that we've never faced, West Boca. And their team is one of, like, a really good, their team is very, very good. But when we play our game, no one can compete with us. Because we're that team. We're that good team. And when I started T-ball at the place where I play at, when I started T-ball, there was like a whole wall where like names are when you make it to the World Series. I never thought my name would be on there because we made it to the World Series. We were the runner-ups in the World Series. I never thought my name would be up there. But when I was T-ball, when I was 4 years old, when I was playing T-ball, 6 years later, I'd have my name on a plaque on that wall. And that's going to be there forever. That's super. That's permanent. There forever. Everybody's going to see that. I'm not coming off or anything. That's straight up permanent. Because that's an achievement that me and my team did. Because our team, I'm telling you, we were that team. We just did not play in that last game. And listen, we lost four games out of, what, 13, 18. We went 14 and 4. Lost three times to West Boca and one time to Bryan. Can you stop forfeiting? Since he did forfeit and I was winning, I will do one more game because they... Okay, I'm going to go to main menu and not just face the guys that just joined the game. But I'm going to play one more game. All right. Comment down below if you, like, right now, if you have the number of goals that they scored against me. And, wait, I'll just count the wins right now at two of three. Should I play competitive this one? I'm going to play competitive this one. 1v1. All right. Not trying to get smoked, but... It's very rare if I win. Because I'm telling you, I'm not that good at this game. I mean, yeah, I was pretty good there because I was playing golf. All right, loading into the fourth game, but in 2 and 3, I'm just down because my friends are calling me. I'm calling back after the game. And I think this kid is also a, no, nope, not speaking too soon. Not doing that, definitely. This kid is not that bad, this kid is good. Stop. Oh, yep, here it goes. I'm gonna sit back. I'm gonna try to block this. I'm gonna try to fly and block this. Come on, hit it. Did you even go? I don't know if he went. You want me to go? Okay. He waited. Oh my gosh. This is exactly. Should probably sat there. That did not go away. I thought I'd fly there. Dang it, I had a wide open drive. Okay, yep, this kid can fly, so don't hit it high. This guy is so good at this game. Oh my gosh. Beat that! Both missed. No, come on, get that. No, this kid is so good. What the heck? Okay, alright, I'm gonna come back. Alright. Let's go. I just wanted to do that for the points. Get in. No. That's a good hit from him right there. That was a clutch hit. Get that. Oh, man, that's a bad hit by me. I just made it go more on his side. All right. Oh no, I centered it for him. Okay. No, nobody saw that. No, nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. Okay, no, that did not happen. That did not happen. Nobody saw that. No, that did not happen. Nobody saw that. I'm gonna pretend like that did not happen. Did I win that? No. Let's go. Almost got me there. Oh no, I should have. See, this is how I lose. Oh, that was way too close. All right, 1-3. No, don't go off the wall. Oh, he's gonna really do that. Thank you. All right, get that. Oh, you were so good. No. This is why I don't play competitive. I gave him an assist. Where's my name down there? I gave him an assist. Hey, I gave him an assist. Yes. Oh, wasn't straight. If I had a teammate there, that would have been a real... Oh, no, I should not have jumped. Oh, no. I'm zooming down here. I'm in shock. He scored 5 goals halfway through. Hey. Go. I was trying to get the boost so I can jump up, and it did not do well. Did I win that? Yeah. No. Okay, please don't come steal the ball.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Mom, I'm filming a video.
Oh, okay. My bad.
I'll tell you, I'll talk to you when I'm done, okay?
Okay.
Jump! When my mom came in, it just reminded me of something. One time I made my mom get Fortnite. I think like her 5th game on, she actually like got 6 kills and she went like, I think she got like 4th place. She got 6 kills. And I was like, no way, until she actually sent me like a picture of her doing that. So I was like, what? Good save. Or no, it didn't count as a save, but in my mind it was a save because he would have scored. Did not talk about that. This kid is, oh, that's going to bounce off a crazy, oh, that's a goal, yeah. Hit, don't go up in the air. This kid loves to fly, oh my. Watch this, wait. I'm blasting. Let's go! Big C, that was a good shot from him. Almost, yeah. I'm gonna try to win this. But I know I'm being crazy. Yeah, I've definitely, no. This kid. Does this kid play Rocket League? That would have gone in. Every single day for like 10 hours. Jeez. Oh my gosh. I'm getting destroyed. Oh my gosh. This is insanely bad for me. And this kid's still on the ball. No, I'm gonna give him a free goal. I was gonna try. Should I help this guy win? Oh wait, that's a goal for me. Yeah. That's what I deal with when I play this game. Please move. Okay, that one in, I was gonna say. Okay, now I'm just gonna give him a free goal. Score. Okay, that was not a free goal. I'm being dead serious. That was not a free goal. I actually tried there. No one saw me miss the ball. If he gets 10, I'll delete Rocket League if he gets 10. I will delete Rocket League. No! Okay, wait, whoa. It's got more serious now. I need to beat him to this. If he gets 10, I don't. No. Please don't. Please no. Oh my gosh. No, that did not count. You want to know why? It would have said goal. That was halfway in. All right, so anyway, we went, well, we played more games. We went 3-for-4, but I'll say, yeah, we lost one, get destroyed. Look, 9, right there. No, my stats are good for the saves, and we won't look at anything else on there, besides the assists. The assists I can't get. All right, well, that wraps up the video, and I should probably play more competitive. And next time I play Rocket League, I will play competitive. Hopefully not lose 9-1. And hopefully not play this kid again. Because shout out to him. He destroyed me there. That was some good Rocket League right there. So anyways, see ya in the next video. Peace!